Hello everybody, this is Bulbasaur Denmark, and I have a final update from my game here. Here you'll see it, Henrik Jensen, player of the game. But with what? 125 fucking points, that's amazing! A new NBA record. I shot like 33 pointers and this one hits. Simply crazy game, you see it all there. I just shoot one free after another, a few layups, but 125 points, that's simply amazing. I had three assists also. It's just nice for a player with that many points. And going on, I will just show you the box score here. 31 three pointers, as you can see there. 31 of 59, 46 of 94. I think that might be a field goal record as well. But as you see here, in 40 minutes, I scored 125 points, had 10 boards, 3 assists, 2 steals, 1 block. But the 125 points, that's amazing. As you can see, 161, 115 final score. So I scored 10 points more than all of New Orleans Hornets team. Which is quite amazing. Here's my performance, 1658 SP points, and I definitely won the position battle. Yeah, and this is overall great deal for me. 125 points in one game is simply amazing. Let's see what they say to me.
Well, congratulations on breaking the NBA record for points scored in a game. That's a pretty incredible feat. You have now surpassed some of the legends in the history of this league. How does it feel to be in their company?
Well, thank you so much, first of all. I feel like I'm on top of the world right now. It's hard to describe. It was just one of those days where my shots were hitting. I felt invincible out there.
League-wide support, so on. It's nice. So overall, an amazing game here. I'm as happy for this as I can possibly be. And before doing anything much, I will go and save this game here to make sure that it is in my player forever. Saving player, please wait. And it's done. Okay, then I will go to NBA.com so you can see records. NBA records. Total point score, 125 on December 26, 2017. 46 field goals made, 3 pointers made, 31. And yeah, I have the record for most turnovers with 15, which is a bit suck, but the rest of the records here on top are totally amazing. I beat Will Chamberlain on points. I still have some single playoff to game to go for and single records overall, but this one is totally amazing. So thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time. This was my video where I broke NBA scoring record. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.